fool doing?
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
Better not cause any trouble.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. You must be busy. I understand.
What's got into him?
When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should blend immediately. Even the slightest.
Your life, dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
Thief! You are filth!
Be wary, friend!
He should stop acting like a child.
Have you gone mad?
Can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
Did you see that?
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please. I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few coins, please. A few coins.
What would cause him to run like that?
You seem to know exactly what you want. I like that in a customer.
Where is he going like that?
What would cause him to run
around like that?
Like what you see?
I wonder what scared him. Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
What is that fool doing?
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
There is no reason for
die,
doing that.
Thief!
Won't anyone help me?
He should stop acting like a child.
Please don't leave. Just a few points, please. Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. No,
no.
You don't understand.
You must not trespass here.
Have any money? My family
is a king.
Have you got
evidence?
Come back here! Look out!
What is that man?
Hey, you are
after the evidence!
Oh, sorry, dog! If that's you, you are gonna hold it. Land, don't let them in me!
Won't be too difficult.
I'll get you.
Is there a reason for this nonsense? Leave, peasant, before I make you.
Ah!
are not allowed to be here. Leave.
Filthy heretic! Leave now!
You need something?
Get away from me! You there!
It was good of you to come.
It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. But tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
You can create diversions with dead bodies.
It was good of you to come.
It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. But tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
You can't escape!
dead man.
Come back here. Over here.
You'll never get away.
Don't have a chance.
Your presence annoys me.
Stop running! You cannot escape! Death to the enemy!
Thank you.
Safety and peace. You want information about the city, I suppose? Right now, I don't have time. I must find some flags which have been stolen from our cache in the rich district of Damask. But with this heat, my legs cannot carry me anymore. Would you be kind enough to help me? Return with the flags, and I'll help you as best I can.
ما الذي يجعله يركض
هناك؟ ارتجاك
ارحل، انتهى الامر.
Rafik will be happy to see these flags returned. Perhaps this morsel of information will help you. I was invited by Abul to one of his lavish parties. I noticed the fountain in the middle of the Merchant King's palace could be easily climbed. Use this information wisely. Now, if you'd excuse me, I must go.
Who saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fed and clothed. His men tend to the fires that we might be warm. His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we have because of him. The Merchant King provides for one and all. He asks for nothing in return. Let his generosity serve as an example to us all. Everyone should strive to be as he.
Watch where you're going! Are you blind?
I'll teach you to make a fight.
Hey, hear me for that.
I'll talk. I've no interest in dying for him. His coin's not worth my life.
A wise decision.
What is it you want?
I've business with the Merchant King.
Ha! Good luck with that. He rarely leaves his chambers.
Why? Is he afraid?
Not fear. Hate. He hates himself as much as he hates the people he pretends to serve. Locks himself away in his personal quarters out of shame.
He can't stay hidden forever.
No. Those celebrations of his. He comes out to speak, to look down upon the people. A sense of belonging, I suppose. However brief.
What's wrong with him that he would hide like this?
You'll see. Now let me go.
Let you go? So you can tell him of my plan?
I won't say a thing.
No, you won't.
God has forsaken you.
Please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
We can do whatever we wish.
Strange, I've never seen
what
someone
is that
do that
doing?
Before.
What a strange man.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
Of course, the Christian King and his army of infidels. They go against the will of God and must be made to pay. Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake.
Stop it, please. You're hurting me.
What would cause him to run like that?
He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, the Shaitan is everywhere. What the infidel king would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must.
I'll have your hand for that.
I thought I was going blind.
My family is sick and dying.
I'll get you!
Where are you hiding?
They're here! I'll take you down!
Die, infidel!
Maybe you haven't noticed, but you've already gone.
Move. You'll never get away! Look out!
You will not get away from me!
What have I done?
Die, please!
Help! Please help!
They're getting better and better at slipping away.
I'll have your hand for that! Please! You are...
Altair, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Nakud. What can you tell me about him?
Oh, the Merchant King of Damas, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
I do not care what the others think or say. I'm here to do a job. So I ask again, what can you tell me about the Merchant King?
Only that he must be a very bad man if Al-Mualim has sent you to see him. He keeps to his own kind, wrapped in the finery of this city's noble district. A busy man, always up to something. I'm sure if you spend some time amongst his type, you'll learn all you need to know about him.
And where would you have me begin my search?
If I were you, I'd start with the Umayyad Mosque and Souk Saruja, both of which are west of here. Further to the northwest is Salah ad-Din Citadel. It's a popular meeting spot and has proved a reliable source of loose tongues in the past. Yes, these three places should serve your needs.
My thanks for your guidance, Rafiq. I'll return when I've gathered the necessary information.
Lost his mind?
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
You follow a false god.
He seems to be in a hurry.
Want a bargain? Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No. How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I have heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you, but I have a mission myself. I have four targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. Two for you, two for me? They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
I beg of you, just a few coins, please. Can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
Something caught your
please,
eye?
Sir. I beg of you, just a few coins, please.
Let me go.
Die, thief.
Johan Gaffer!
That's all the infidel!
Take him down!
Get out of the way!
Don't kill me!
Don't let him get away!
To the infidel!
Out of the way!
Please,
see it! Death to the infidel!
You are not allowed to be here.
Please. I'll not touch above on this. You feel a monk.
Just say to be more careful. Someone else.
Unbelievable! Why can't you just let me be?
He's going to hurt himself.
Have you no shame?
Where is he going?
I've got
it. Is that Bird of Kushua?
Anything I can help
you with? Anything at all? All I ask is for a quick point. Sure.
Where is he going?
For today only. My presence? That will cost.
Peace be upon you, Altair. How may I serve you?
I've done as asked and learned all I need to know about my prey.
Then you must share your knowledge with me.
Abu Naqud is corrupt to the core and despised by his own citizens as a result. It appears he's been stealing money meant for the people of Damas and spending it on himself. Even as we speak, he flaunts his greed, preparing for a lavish party. His guards and servants should have their hands full dealing with the guests. They won't even know I'm there.
Most impressive, my friend. The others said you'd make a mess of things, but not I. No, I was sure you'd come through, and come through you have. The Bureau is yours to do with as you please until you're ready to begin.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
You there! Yes, you! Come! See what I've to offer!
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
Go in the way. Fire!
Fires of war consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense.
Tragedy!
found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins.
Thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy. But I say, this is an honor.
That was priceless. How could you?
Why is he doing that?
سأتذكر شكلك.
Thank you all for joining me this evening. Please eat, drink, enjoy all the pleasures I have to offer. Take your time, I will wait. I trust everything is to your satisfaction.
Most excellent, most excellent.
Good, good. It pleases me to see you all so happy. For these are dark days, my friends, and we must enjoy this bounty while we still can. War threatens to consume us all. Salahadin bravely fights for what he believes in, and you are always there to support him without question. It is your generosity that allows his campaign to continue. So, I propose a toast then. To you, my dear friends, you have brought us to where we are today. May you be given everything you deserve for it. Such kindness! I didn't think it in you. You, who have been so quick to judge me, and so cruel. Oh, do not feign ignorance. You take me for a fool. But I have not heard the words you whispered behind my back. Well, I have, and I fear I can never forget. But this is not why I called you here tonight, no. I wish to speak more of this war, and your part in it. You give up your coin quick as can be, knowing all too well it buys the deaths of thousands. You don't even know why we fight. The sanctity of the Holy Land, you'll say, or the evil inclination of our enemies. But these are lies you tell yourselves. No, all this suffering is born of fear and hate. It bothers you that they are different, just as it bothers you that I am different. Compassion, mercy, tolerance. These words mean nothing to any of you, mean nothing to those infidel invaders who ravage our land in search of gold and glory. And so I say, enough! I've pledged myself to another cause, one that will bring about a new world in which all people might live side by side in peace. A pity none of you will live to see. Kill anyone who tries to escape.
Thank you.
never get the word. Evidence! I know you're hiding from me! Coward! There he goes! Stop him! Come back here! Coward!
Be at peace now. Their words can no longer do harm.
Why have you done this?
You stole money from those you claim to lead, sent it away for some unknown purpose. I want to know where it's gone and why.
Look at me. My very nature is an affront to the people I ruled. And these noble robes did little more than to muffle their shouts of hate.
So this is about vengeance, then?
No, not vengeance. But my conscience. How could I finance a war in service to the same god that calls me an abomination?
If you do not serve Salah ad-Din's cause, then whose?
In time, you'll come to know them. I think perhaps you already do.
Then why hide? And why these dark deeds?
Is it so different from your own work? You take the lives of men and women, strong in the conviction that their deaths will improve the lots of those left behind. A minor evil for a greater good? We are the same.
No, we are nothing alike.
Ah, but I see it in your eyes. You doubt. You cannot stop us. We will have our new world.
Yeah.
Has reached me of your success, Altair.
Abu Nakud's reign of terror is at an end.
I'm glad to hear it.
He killed them. The men and women at his party. It was poison. A coward's tool. Blamed them for the war. Said he wished to end it.
Strange, but then again, the Merchant King was known to be a bit different. Perhaps this was simply a symptom of his madness.
Perhaps.
You sound unconvinced. Speak with Al-Mualim then. He may offer a better explanation.
Yes, we'll see what he has to say.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
You dare steal in my presence?
You can create diversions with dead bodies. Soldiers will leave their posts to investigate.
Come, Altair. Speak with me a moment.
As you wish.
Word has reached me of your success. You've my gratitude and that of the realm. Freeing these cities from their corrupt leaders will no doubt promote the cause of peace.
Can you really be so sure?
The means by which men rule are reflected in their people. As you cleanse the cities of corruption, you heal the hearts and minds of those who live within.
Our enemies would disagree.
What do you mean?
Each man I've slain has confessed strange words to me. They are without regret. Even in death, they seem confident of their success. Though they do not admit it directly, there is a tie that binds them. I'm sure of it.
There is a difference, Altair, between what we are told to be true and what we see to be true. Most men do not bother to make the distinction. It is simpler that way. But as an assassin, it is your nature to notice, to question.
Then what is it that connects these men?
Ah, but as an assassin, it is also your duty to still these thoughts and trust in your master. For there can be no true peace without order, and order requires authority.
You speak in circles, master. You commend me for being aware, then ask me not to be. Which is it?
The question will be answered when you no longer need to ask it.
I assume you called me here for more than just a lecture.
Very well. A rank and weapon are again restored to you. Two more leaders remain. Go and see to it that their rule is ended.